Welcome back to Albion, everybody. Without even meaning to, I made two videos and one video. I just went ahead and looted those guys. They were rest as well. Drew's full now. He can't carry anymore. So, let's go ahead and move on. Oh, more bandits. Ooh, three this time. I have the feeling that he's gonna sit back there with a bow. Oh, because you can kinda see the line there. Looks more like a bow. I'll bet he is a bowman. While his friends are not. Why is Malthus all of a sudden on the outside? I don't understand. I don't get it. I just really don't. Well, hopefully he moves forward. I'm gonna move him there. Her. Frost Splinter. That one. And I'm gonna have him use a small fireball on that one, assuming that he is going to be sitting back there with a bow being a problem. No! 16 points of damage. He moved. I did not actually expect that, to be honest. I want to splinter that one now. Oof. Do you have enough magic for a thorn trap? No. You have enough magic for a sleeping spore, though. That's good enough. Well, apparently when we shot him with the sleeping spore, he really didn't like it. Oh, I think he might be running. I'll have none of that. Anyone can go before him to stop him, because if he runs, we do get experience, but we don't get any of his gear. There we go. And we do want his stuff. Awesome. Nine more arrows. This is going to be a struggle to carry all this stuff. Hopefully I'm getting too many more bandit attacks. Because Tom's probably about to be full too. Heavy short swords are quite heavy. They are 2 pounds, kilograms actually. It's even more than a pound. I believe. 6 feet. Okay, I am going to save. Not change options. Save. And I've decided that in order to avoid confusing myself anymore, I'm going to start making sure that my saves are all renamed. Because it's really confusing if they're not. Okay, we're almost home free here. And we have another fight. This'll be, well, not exactly magical, but it's a fight, and we can deal with it. Let's give her some magic back. That guy's an archer. We're going to advance the party. I'm going to freeze the archer. And small fireball him. Trier, you fight that guy. Tom, you fight him. Rainer, you do that. Haha! Think that they'd have like a bandit network that would like send information out that, by the way, attacking this group that's coming through is not exactly a good idea, because they're pretty well armed. This guy is putting up quite the fight, isn't he? Well, I have one thing to say about that. Let's blind him. And then do nothing with Malthus because, well, Malthus doesn't do much. Apparently when you can start getting rid of demons all the time, it becomes really helpful. I didn't mean to do that. Oh boy. Tom's gonna be full pretty soon. Either inventory space or items, like either one really. Oh, there he is. No more inventory space. let's start giving stuff to Raynor so he'll be able to carry it. Let's actually go to his character screen and see what he's doing. Alright, he's able to carry things still. Please, no more bandit bites. I can't carry all the loot. I don't want to fight anymore. Can't carry the loot. Can't carry the loot. I don't want to fight. Oh, goody. I don't think I'm going to be able to carry any of these guys' stuff. I just don't think it's going to happen. Those guys are archers. I don't have any more mana. Surprise, surprise. The sleeping spores take a lot. No, it only takes 6. I'm going to sleep that one. Boop! Boop! What the hell is that? That scares me. That makes me think the game's gonna, like, crash soon. Ow. I am going to use... Oh, the red sword's out of charges. I should probably throw it away. I don't know. I don't think I want to use the fire blade, to be honest. I was gonna use the red sword. I will use his crystal dagger, though. Alright, he's up close and personal now. Let's take care of him. Malthus, I don't really want you to die. You need to level. Someone around here has good potions. You do. You give him one of those to drink. You love him, after all. Yes, in fact, that is the truth. She does, actually. I will go ahead and talk to my party members at some point here, and I can prove it to you. This video's also gone way over. I probably made 2 videos out of 1 here as well. Oh my god. It's just me, or is that guy a lot taller? Well, if they're all after... No, they're not all after Tom. I was gonna say, if they're all after Tom, then they're not gonna get very far. Oh wow, he had a small fireball up his sleeve. Come on, drop. Thank you. Ah! Oh wow. That guy is pretty strong. Bandits are pretty dangerous, apparently. Gotta be careful here. Uh-oh. Should probably have Tom heal up. There we go. Come on, guys. Oh, dear. Oh, no. That sucks. Alright, I'm gonna take care of this now, then. Just drink a super magic potion and just wreck him. With thorn traps until he's dead. There. Tom reach level 13. Sarah's reach level 13. Malthus reach level 9. Woo! Leather armor. Alright, so when we get back, we'll loot this. Maybe. Alright, see you then. Have a good one.